Hello students, welcome to the geography class. Today we are going to start with physical features of Asia. So far we have discussed the political division of Asia.
This is your lesson number 6, Asia physical features, which is given on your page number 63. The objectives of the lesson are locate physical features, example important mountains, plateaus, deserts, rivers, lakes, islands on the map of Asia. The objectives of the day are discussion and reading of northern lowlands through map. Students, today we are going to be focus on the northern lowlands reading and discussion through map. Before we start it, let's recall the important terms. Number one is mountains. Highland with pointed peaks, example Mount Everest. Plateau, high flat table land with the rugged topography. Example, Tibetan Plateau. Plains, flat, fertile land formed by the sediments brought down by the river. Example, Indo-Gangetic Plains, Siberian Plains, etc. Ridges. Ridges are long, narrow, hilltop, mountain ranges. Example, Himalayas, etc. Coast, a meeting point of sea and land. Example, Konkan Coast, Malabar Coast, Coromandel Coast. Desert, desert, a sandy or dry area. Example, Thar Desert, Sahara Desert. Next is island, a land surrounded by water from all sides. Example, Sumatra, Java, etc. The last one is river basins, area drained by river and its tributaries. Example, Ganga Basin, Indus Basin, etc. Physical features of Asia. Asia has a variety of landforms like high mountains, vast plateaus, extensive plains, ridges, coastal strips, deserts, islands, fertile river valleys, etc. The continent of Asia can be divided into 5 physical divisions. Number 1, the northern lowland. Number 2, the central highlands. Number 3, the southern plateaus. Number 4, the great river basins. And the last, the island groups or archipelagos. So students, let's start with the reading. Take out your page number 65 of your geography book. The northern lowlands. These are located in the northern part of Asia, bordering the Arctic Ocean and the central highlands in the south. These are bounded by the Bering Sea in the east and the Caspian Sea in the west. In the northern lowlands, there are two regions, the Siberian Plains in the north and the Turan Plains in the southwest. Okay students, let's understand the first physical feature, the northern lowlands of Asia through map. The northern lowlands are located in the northern part of Asia, bordering Arctic Ocean in the north and central highlands in the south. These are bounded by Bering Sea in the east and the Caspian Sea in the west. In the northern lowlands, there are two regions, Siberian Plains in the north and the Turan Plains in the southwest. Come back to the reading. The Siberian Plains. It is the largest continuous plain of the world and extends from the Ural Mountains in the west to Verkhoyansk Range in the east. Along the Arctic coast, it goes up to the Bering Strait. It is wide in the west and narrow in the east. It is formed by the deposition of silt brought by the north flowing rivers such as Yenisei and Lena. The general slope of this landform is south to north. These rivers flow northwards and drain into the Arctic Ocean. The lower courses and mouth of these rivers freeze during winters, causing the water coming from the upper courses to flood as the water cannot flow to the sea since their mouth is still frozen.
Let's understand the Siberian Plains through map. Siberian Plains, it is the largest continuous plain of the world and extends from the Ural Mountains in the west to the Verkhoyansk Range in the east. Along the cold Arctic coast, it goes up to the Bering Sea. It is wide in the west and narrow in the east. It is formed by the deposition of silt brought by the not flowing rivers such as Ob, Yenisei and Lena. The general slope of this landform is south to north. These rivers flows northwards and drain into the Arctic Ocean. The lower courses and mouth of these rivers, these are the mouth of these rivers because all the three rivers drain into the Arctic Ocean. The mouth of these rivers freeze during winters, causing water coming from the upper course to flood, as the water cannot flow to the sea since their mouth is still frozen. Hence, the water spread over the Siberian Plains and make the land marshy and swamps. Let's know in detail about the Siberian rivers. River Ob is a major river in western Siberian Russia and is the world's seventh longest river. It origins in the Altine Mountains and drains themselves into Arctic Ocean. Second one is River Yenisei. The Yenisei River rises in Mongolia and flows northwards where it drains a large area in Siberia before finally flowing out into the Kara Sea in the Arctic Ocean. The last one, the Lena, is the easternmost of the three great Siberian rivers that flow into the Arctic Ocean. The Lena is the 11th longest river in the world. The Lena flows northeast and drains into Arctic Ocean. Come back to the reading again. The Turan Plains. It is the lowland area around the Aral Sea. This region is drained by two rivers, the Amu Darya and the Ser Darya. Darya means river, which flow into the Aral Sea and makes it an area of inland drainage. Inland drainage is that drainage in which rivers do not reach an ocean or sea. Example, Luni River, Sabarmati River, etc. Let's understand through map. The Turan Plain is a low-lying desert region stretching from southern Turkmenistan through Uzbekistan to Kazakhstan. It is one of the largest expanse of sand in the world. On average, the region receives less than 15 inches of rainfall per year. If we compare this with Siberian Plain is known for its subarctic condition with harsh cold, where Turan Plain has a desert climate, a region of rare vegetation and short grasses. This is a map of Aral Sea. Aral Sea is situated in Central Asia between the southern part of Kazakhstan and northern Uzbekistan. The Turan Plains drained by two rivers, the Amu Darya and the Ser Darya. The Amu Darya, it crosses Uzbek and Tajik territory before it flows again into Uzbekistan and then into Kazakhstan, where it ends in the northern part of the Aral Sea. The Ser Darya is a river in Central Asia. It originates in the Tian Shan Mountains in Kyrgyzstan and eastern Uzbekistan. There they flow and to the Aral Sea and makes it an area of inland drainage. There are some important facts about the Siberian Plains. Number 1. The world famous Baikal Lake is situated in the Siberian region and the river Angara drains into it. Lake Baikal is an ancient massive lake in the mountainous Russia region of Siberia, north of Mongolia bordered, considered the deepest and oldest lake in the world and the largest freshwater lake by volume. It is famous for its crystal clean water and unique wildlife. Second is Vrkonyans. Asia has recorded the lowest temperature at Vrkonyans. It holds the Guinness World Record for the greatest temperature range on Earth, from -67.8 degrees Celsius in winters. It is the coldest inhabited place in the world. At last, let's understand the mind map of Northern Lowlands. The Northern Lowlands extend from the Ural Mountains to Bering Sea. The two important parts of the Northern Lowlands are Siberian Plains and the Thurian Plains. Siberian Plain is known for its sub-Arctic condition with harsh cold, where Thurian Plains has a desert climate, a region of rare vegetation and short grasses. Siberian Plains are drained by three important rivers, Ob, Yenisei and Lena, while Thurian Plains drained by two important rivers, that is Amu Darya and Sir Darya. Students, you have to do practice all the points. You have to fill the map and you have to revise all the points which is given on your book. Have a good day.